Somebody trying to turn over? You trying to be sneaky? Turn over in your cot? You're almost there, huh? You just can't quite get out of the swaddle. I mean, you're loose, but it's still wrapped around you. You just gotta get an arm out. You get your right arm out, then you can flip, right? That's the only thing keeping you down. Yeah. But you kind of get stuck there usually, don't you? And then you cry, and I have to come untangle you. Isn't that the way it goes? Yeah. You gotta learn how to sleep without your swaddle, and then you can flip around all you want. And you won't get stuck. So where do you go from here? Where do you go from here? Saw your pants. Do you want to get up? Or do you want to stay there? You want to stay halfway on your tummy? Or do you want help? Do you want some help? Do you need some help? Your arms are free now. Your arms are free. You can go all the way over if you want. You want to go all the way over? Go all the way over. Ready? All the way over? Can you do it for the camera? Can you do it for the camera? Pull your right arm out. Okay. Yeah, pull your right arm out. You can do it. You can do it. Come here. Come on. Good boy. Now pull this one out. You're gonna flip if you don't pull that one out. It's just a little bit slanted. Just a little bit, but you got it. You got it. Look. Pull this one out. Pull this one out. There you go. Good boy. Mm-hmm. get up? I am. Ready to get up? Ready to get up? Let's get up.